This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. As the years pass in a person's life and they reflect back over events in their lives, one of the greatest reflections is to realize that your presence on this earth has brought love and happiness at some time into the lives of others. I hope that you yourself can look at your own life now and in the future and know that your presence brought love and happiness to others. The greatest fulfillment that comes from giving rather than receiving. So if you've had this in your life, be thankful to God, for it is God's presence of love and happiness that was channeled through you to others. Yes, as in all things, God's presence within us is the source of all good in our lives. So give more happiness and love to others in your life by growing closer to God's presence within yourself. You do this by meditating on God's presence within you and giving up your personal ego will to God's will for your life. As you do, you are more open to God's presence, and as a result of being more open to God's presence, you then in yourself are more able to express love and happiness into the lives of other people around you. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, let me reflect back on my life periodically and realize that if I have brought love and happiness in some way or measure into the lives of others, that I thank God for it. For it is God's presence within me that gives me the capacity to give forth the energy that is love and the energy vibration that brings happiness into the lives of other people. Therefore, I'll take time every day to meditate on God's presence to become closer to the source of all the goodness that I can give to others. For this realization, this day or any day of my life, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.